It's 4:30, what do you mean you're not up there?
Because if I went down into Chinatown, it would've been like an hour. I got up around 11, like we had to eat breakfast.
Are you gonna, go with him to Chinatown tomorrow?
I don't know, I'm just, I have a lot of stuff to do.
Okay, well then just go home tonight.
No, that's fine, I'll go down and help you back tonight.
You're not gonna get the early nothing place to be helpful.
My best way to Westside Highway.
Go to the left.
The left? Why left?
And then go left and pull and then cut through to the Westside Highway.
You follow that car?
That's not a car. Just let him go.
Yeah, and there's a guy trying to walk behind me. I'm on the crosswalk.
Yes, but he's not gonna take it, are you?
Left on hold. I brought you your candles, your shoes.
Okay.
Left on hold.
Yeah.
Oh, here's my Morgan ID to get him into the museum.
He probably also gets a singer. This guy.
Well, three is like, that we get into the
why don't you just get some tennis today?
Because there are many promises to everyone. It's just, you know, like, boy, it stresses me out when I don't keep my promises or when I commit to something that doesn't happen. It's a cognitive dissonance. So I have no choice but make a left turn.
No, why?
So I can go straight.
You can go straight.
There's no time to get back up there. I walked down 57 when I turned it off and cast my cab.
Oh, you did? I thought you looked like you were going to walk.
I was going to walk because I didn't want the taxi taking an illegal side street.
Actually, it wasn't that.
Did you want to walk? did for mine.
All of them are playing tennis, so I got up to look at it.
So I'll have to take Thursday. The good thing is I don't have to take Thursday off. I just go to flip them to airport at like 6, show them how to get to the gate, and then by the time I get back into Manhattan, I'm not going to take the car. But the thing is, at 5 a.m., that's going to be a problem. Well, maybe I should just call it airport shuttle.
No, because they'll show up at 3 a.m. Probably 7
o'clock.
did he tell you how she got around in Minnesota?
He said he was.
Established
to
weigh more shoe boxes than actual shoes.
Right.
So keep taking boxes and
looking
for shoes
to put. Save some of the boxes because there's not enough storage. So we can just put the shoes that you aren't wearing in the shoe box and put it in the closet.
That's the thing, the shoes that I have are basically like 5 or 6 pairs outside of the boots that are all worn ones. And I have boxes for all the boots. And the other ones, I think, will fit into the little It's basically like, I think it's eventually going to be a full-blown restaurant, but right now it's just terrace, snacks, and wine. And it's just overlooking the Hudson.
Oh, that's great. Identified 12 Sudafed tablets this morning, about 96.
People, that's
Sudafed. What?
Consumer.
I don't know, I bought 24, like this summer, and then I'm surprised I went through all of them.
Oh yeah, it's a good thing when I take the 4-5.
Why?
Because I got off at Fulton and there was a sign that there was no 4-5 NRTU late night at our station. I mean 4-5-6, not enough.
That's like every station, every train.
Every train, like over this weekend, is on some kind of construction. D's running on the AC line. For me, it's not running. One is running on the train service station. So they gave us, when I was taking the heat off of the whole rundown of things that weren't working. AC wasn't running through financial constraints.
Yeah,
five, I think, wasn't running at all.
Yeah, let's jump into You should make a friend with her. Maybe she'll let you back in and use them, let you use the upper deck.
She's not there a lot. I think she's there like, part-time filling in. Because they lost a bunch of people in the last year. Like, we lost like 3 or 4.
In arguments?
Well, yeah, the big guy.
He left?
No, he's new. Like, he only appeared a few months ago. And there's another one now.
Oh, God, that's ain't a guy forever.
Because there's always somebody from maintenance, so the only time he's really like he's on call, then they'll only call him if it's like a big emergency. And also, yeah, so he's on call, but all he has to do is like go up and down the fucking elevator to call and resolve whatever needs to be done.
Like an art.
This is cool.
Good.
Almost there. What?